Next up, we're going to go with Alan's way too young girlfriend. Ellie is super solid in this movie. This is definitely my favorite performance out of Laura Dern's whole career, especially because of a very recent appearance that shall remain unnamed.